Okay, so they got 15 out of the 3,000 tickets. So that reduces to 1 over 200. I mean, all the tickets are equally likely to be the winner. It's just totally random. So if you get, you know, 15 out of 3,000 tickets, it's the same as purchasing 1 out of 200 tickets. So that's your odds of winning, or 1 out of 200. So your odds of not winning are 199 out of 200. That's all.